Hello friends, today I am going to introduce you some basics of the radar and air defense radar. So let's start. What is a radar? Radar stands for radio detection and ranging. Means it is an object detection system that transmits the electromagnetic waves and analyzes the echoes coming from the object. This is the basic function of the radar. Basics part of radar required for designing are transmitter, duplexer, receiver, radar antenna and indicator. Radar antenna is a common for transmitting and receiving. Each part has a specific function. This is the building block diagram for any type of radar. Transmitter. Transmitter produces the high power RF pulse that is radiated in the space through the antenna. Here you can see switch which is connected in between transmitter, antenna and receiver. When a single antenna is used for transmitting and receiving, we require a switch, and that switch is called as a duplexer. So we can say that duplexer is the switch between transmitter and receiver. When transmitter is on, receiver will be off, and when receiver is on, transmitter will be off. Here antenna. Antenna radiates the electromagnetic waves in the space. When any object come in the scanning area, the electromagnetic waves fall on that object and come back in the form of weak echoes. That weak echoes again received by this antenna. Here receiver. Receiver takes the weak echoes from the antenna and amplify that weak echoes into a strong signal. And that strong signal passed through data recorders, and from data recorders to a processing system, and we get the final output on the display unit. Here is the example of radar is air defense radar. So how it works? Air defense radar detects the air targets. As name indicates, air defense, so it detects the air targets like the enemy aircrafts, missiles, airplanes. It also determines their position. Positions mean where that aircraft is exactly located. Means what is the range, what is the position, what is the angle. We get the information about that through the radar. It also determines the speed in relatively large area. Means in which speed that object is moving, it can also be detected. Maximum range of the air defense radar is exceeded 300 miles, which is nearly equal to 40 kilometers. Bearing coverage in a complete 360 degree means in all the angles we can detect the target. The classification of air defense radar based on the position information means whatever the position information given by the radar to the system, we are divided into two types. First one is a 2D radars and 3D radars. 2D means two dimensional, 3D means three dimensional radars. 2D radars gives information about two types means it gives information about range and bearing, so it is called as a two-dimensional radar. And 3D radar gives the information of three types, that is range, bearing and height also, so it is called as a three-dimensional radar. Air defense radar plays the vital role in air attacks because detection of enemy aircraft is very important to give the successful defense against the attack. So this is all about basics of the radar and air defense radar.